Hello, hello. Hopefully we're good. Good. Shit, hang on. Okay, I should be a little bit better. Sorry about that. Tomorrow will be the event. Fortnite event tomorrow. Oh man, that'll be at 2 o'clock, so I'll be live streaming about 1:31. About 1:30. Gonna do a warm up round. Sorry for the air conditioner in the background. Actually, I'm gonna turn off my fan, don't really need it anymore. Wait, what? All these were from last year. Oh, I don't have those from last year. The only thing I have is the emote. Alright, warming up, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go fatal for a warm up. Alright. We might get Brain in here. Pistol, another pistol. Just grab a bunch of weapons. All right, me do that. All right. Ooh, okay. I tried out the new shotgun once a couple times, but it's all right. It's not a bad shotgun. Hello, Bear 50 Cal, one of my favorite snipers of all freaking time. Holy smokes. This is insane. Oh my god. This freaking shotgun is insane. No joke. Insane. Also, he said he couldn't make stream, man. He couldn't make, couldn't make it, so wonder why. But it's okay though. So wait, this purple one, which is the lowest rarity and the highest was legendary. 83 per shot, and that was pretty damn close, so or pretty far away. Not like far far away, but hang on 1 second. Oh, he's a bush. I really don't want third party, but he did shoot at me first. Damn. I'm gonna try something. Oh crap. I tried to do something, but the tree, damn it. Damn it. That was the first warm up. Okay. Actually, over here. All right. All right. I was going to do Apex. Because I've been playing a bit of it, but you have to play with, like, squads, so I'd rather, like, play with friends. My friend is in creative for two other people. Doesn't show. He's building whatever map he's building. Now, this July 20th and 21st, that's what I was going to do today, or was supposed to do today. The new stuff, or the new, where you link your YouTube to Epic. I'm gonna actually try that right now. While I'm on my computer. Okay. Said go to settings. Let me do this. Fortnite. Link. I'll link your Epic Plus YouTube to get the free sprays and wraps. That's what I was wondering. Oh, here we go. Be there for the premiere of the full-length video of July 25th, 12:30 p.m. Eastern. Yeah, I know, but it's just... Yeah, so you get the Game Jam spray either first day or second day, and then you get the World Cup spray, and then the last day, you get the World Cup spray, and then the Green Line wrap. So you want to get to try to get to every single day to get it. Sign in to YouTube in a desktop browser. Go to accounts and select settings under the All right, I'm gonna try this. So sorry if I'm not really doing here. I'll put it back too. I'm going robot because of the event tomorrow. Okay, so we go. Count. I said go to count and go to settings. Put fucking set to connect account. People and sharing. That's what I think it is. Contacts, contact info, shape blocked. No, I don't want contact, but other C. No, I don't want payments, data and personal. Maybe that's it. Things you create and do, yeah. Where in the hell do you find freaking... Hold on, guys. I do want to play, don't worry, it's just... I just want to get this done. Personal info? No, wouldn't be any personal info. No. Take the privacy check. Activity controls. You can choose to save your activity from... Okay, it says... Go to accounts and select settings. Under the to connected accounts section, select your Epic Games account. If you do not have already Epic Games account, create on the start at step 2. Click or tap connect, sign into your Epic Games account. You can also link your Epic Games. Let me try this. I want to see if I can try to get this done now. Link your account and tune in. Yeah. Account linking is rolling out over the next 24 hours as they bring the future online. For more information, check out the blog. Yeah, here it is. Yeah, it's saying go link it now, but yet... You only need to watch 20 minutes of the Game Jam Hollywood or the World Cup broadcast to receive a drop. Want to link your account Check out the account link in the instructions below. Check in game. But okay, so I went to the account settings. This is all settings, isn't it? Yeah, it's shared. Ads, location sharing. Jeez, okay. Oh, that's different. All I hear in the background is you crazy, I'm getting dressed. Like, what the fuck? Like, I just got home, I'm getting dressed. Welcome. Manage your info, privacy, security to make sure. Okay. It would be in data though, right? Activity control, right? Yeah. I'll be right back, guys. I'm back. I'm gonna worry about the block mom. Like, seriously, she doesn't need to look at block stats. Alright. No, this is not what I wanted. Hey, oh my God. Back. Things great. Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna have to look into it more before it starts. And it starts. When does it start? Like 25 foot starts is premiere. So I gotta get it by the 25th. I have a few days, and they apparently say they don't have it up, so. In the wheel. See how many killer bucks is going out. Ooh, almost hit the 10,000 killer bucks. Let's go. 100, though. Almost. Right. Keep loading, 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 loading. Keep loading, 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 loading. Hello, la la. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna go salty. Salty Smongs. I wish they had different color styles for the glider. You're dead. Didn't even grab that. Damn. It's gonna go away in a minute. Come on, just gotta survive. There we go. Oh, that was close. Oh wait, you can't do that? Well, I wasted that. Damnity damn. All right. I'm gonna do a arena round and an air. I'm so bored out of my life. Tomorrow's gonna be crazy though. I was thinking maybe live stream and like Apex or totally something else. Because of I was gonna live stream tomorrow for Fortnite. And I'm gonna be streaming. And tomorrow, usually I don't live stream on Saturdays, but tomorrow I will, because of the event. And after I live stream the event, I am going to, after the event is over, I'll play, like, one more, like, match afterwards, because I don't know how long it's going to be. I'm sure it's gonna be like no longer than like 10, 15 minutes, 20 max, 30 max. Damn it. Ugh. I don't know, it made me really salty a lot no matter what. Maybe because I usually, I don't know why, but I do good there. I haven't been to Snow Biome in forever, like any of these places, nor the jungle. I've just been going to here, or like around the middle sort of type. Shotgun. Oh, Alright. Oh, I couldn't. Why wouldn't it let me place a damn wall? I tried placing the damn wall, but it wouldn't let me for some reason. Oh, that sucks. I'm debating if I should switch games or not. Alright, there we go. I changed the title to this one. Have fun. You know what? I know what we're gonna do. We're gonna go in full playground mode. We're gonna see if we can find a prop hunt. Let's try to do prop hunt. We got an extra turn right up. Wait, what is it? I forgot to change it, but it might be fine though. Yeah, just having fun, okay. I'll leave it at that. Just having fun. Alright. Yeah, he has time for on Instagram. What? Zone Wars? Yeah, that looks sick. Oh, Island 6 times 6. That's where it is, isn't it? Oh no, now it's... Or no. Or is it taking a while to load? Alright, I'm just gonna leave this. Alright. I might switch to something else. I need to get going on my GTA stuff for the casino update that's coming out this Tuesday. Which actually, you know what? I'm gonna stream. This Tuesday I'm gonna stream GTA, the new DLC. Now, I'm not going to stream, like, early in the morning, though. I'm going to stream, like... Well, no. I'll probably stream about 2. Or no, I'll probably stream early in the morning. The reason why is because... because it's coming out Tuesday, so Sunday and Monday are the days I gotta sell everything I have in my stocks and everything. Gotta sell all of them to Yeah, as much money as possible, because I only have a little over 300,000, and I have about roughly 600,000 worth of stocks to sell, so as much as possible. Zone one. River Zone Wars 6.0. Yeah, they gotta switch that 1v1v1v1 arena. Okay. Everyone's really in Zone Wars. There's Prop Hunt. I'm going to Prop Hunt. See if anyone joins. Even to. Alright. I think there's only three of us, so. I guess I'll do. Hey, one against two. I love the odds. Can't wait to get those sprays. I don't think many people actually know about the YouTube sprays, to be honest. Alright, this. Now listen to. Sometimes it could be in for orange here. That was close. Really, you grab a coin? That's like the worst thing. I know the whole point is to grab a coin, but. So close. Oh, wait a minute. Literally right here somewhere. I'm gonna check upstairs. Okay, this is tough. Okay, where's the last guy? He's like, he's something. Like right here. Wait, what? Oh. That was a good spot wherever he hid. Oh, looks like it's 1v1 now. Alright. The person not expecting me is gonna be like... Oh my God. They're gonna hate this stream. You guys see this and you guys play prop hunt? Literally do this. It's the best. Oh, maybe he was in this spot. Oh, maybe he was. Or no, he. Now, you don't have to be there though. You can move literally to one of these. Just go in it, and you're in. Oh, maybe he was here, because I heard him legit literally around here. Maybe he knows the spot. Maybe, maybe not. But me and my friend's drums, I remember when we found the spot. No, you can't kill them. It is easy to get up. It's just more of you don't expect it. Oh, he's gonna hate me right yet. No. There's only someone spectating me. So I just showed the spectator like, hey. Now there's a few spots, so you have to like dig these for here. And then you have a good spot over here to block. And you have basically this spot to look over here. It's a really OP spot. These little things are really OP. He has a minute to find me. This is an OP spot. Even in this, which is a good spot too. You see really, like, you get these little spots and you can easily see them on the map. Now, I know there is a, like, a really, like, pretty much invisible spot up there. Well, I'm not too sure how though, but. Actually, I'm curious. Oh, wait, you can't. Wait, the fee? Oh yeah, that's right, because he got the coin, which is, they shouldn't even add the coins in. Alright, I believe this is, oh wait, round 1 and 2. Got restarted. The only birthday thing I have, the emote thing. Wait, I want to show you guys this. That's the only thing I got. Now the next spot I'm gonna hide is I'm gonna try to hide up there by the canoe with the apple. Don't tell me you went up here. I didn't hear it over here, so. I heard his footsteps over here. Got him. Alright. I'm not gonna do the same round again. Or the same place again. I wanna try. This is why I've been trying for something up this other spot. Now the only thing is that it is actually kind of hard. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Possible. Oh, see, I told you it is possible. Oh my god, it is possible. I did it literally once. But it is possible. Oh, this is not what I meant to do, but this is good too. Didn't mean to do that, but mainly what I was trying to do is get on the canoe and then onto one of these platforms, which I'm already on. So this is actually pretty OP. Another OP spot for you guys who's watching on YouTube, maybe, or you know. Did I give up? Oh, it is just me. He left. Well, I can hear wait out for the 3 minutes. I guess I'll just wait out for 3 minutes. I didn't know he was. He left. Lol. Well then, basically, this is a really good spot. I'll show you guys some really good spots too. So that's a good spot I found on my own. Another good spot is in either one of these with the apple. Mainly this one over here, though. You want to go over here. Because this one, because you have a little more protection. So you want to, like, right about here. You want to go under. You're basically invisible. You still can get hit, though. So that's another good spot behind there. This is all the spots that I know that are good with the apple. Another good spot is actually behind here. It's another good spot for an apple. So when you first spawn anywhere, you want to go get an apple. Because it's the smallest basically thing, and you can hide in really tight spaces and all that. I'm showing you what else. Also with an apple, not many, some people will though, but right about in this corner, you should be fine. Or, of course, behind here. Now this is the edge of the map, so if you're gonna hide behind here, the best to do it like hide behind like here or something, but the edge is right here, so. And if you could wait, if you wait for them close by, but wait, just like, wait for them like probably, really, not really really close, but close enough. And then you could also bring the apple in here, and hide, you know, maybe just hide in plain sight, because not many people actually come here. Not many people really come here. So this is a really good place to hide, really, as a jar, or just as whatever you are. Not many people really come here. You can even, you know, go up all the way on top or something, you know? But there are many, many good spots. So there are many good hard spots with an apple. Now there are tons more that I know of, but I'm not going to say them all. The main thing I definitely want to say is that when you're hiding as an apple, you want to go into as tight spaces as you can or slash in plain sight. Right, so these are back. So These guys are still the same. I love how it says it's a new item, but it already was a new item. These two are gonna stay in for a little bit long, for probably another, probably till the end of tomorrow. I actually like this belly bounce. He's actually, I actually want him and his staff. Like, he looks freaking awesome. Play a match with a friend. John. I need to play one match with a friend. So I'm gonna invite him, put this on public. No, I don't want to replace it. Let's see if John wants to play. But in the meantime, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Drag race, mic required. Minute. GTA, 3 needed. Mic required, no trash talking, all ages, drag race. Not interested at the moment. Oh, excuse me. Now it shows how you went offline. I'm gonna go back to this. Okay, he shows that he's playing, but yet though that shows a different story. Alright. Alright. I'm just gonna get myself bending around. Alright, I'm not really too worried about that. I don't think he's playing. Now it just says Fortnite. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream here. Hope you guys had a nice stream. I'll see you guys in the next stream. Stay killing, my friends. Goodbye now.